I'm going to walk you through how to automatically take notes from something like a YouTube video using an AI transcriber that picks up your system audio, which means it'll pick up the audio of the YouTube video. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to watch this video on an intro to paragliding video because I'm starting that next week. And then I'm going to transcribe it as I watch the video so that I don't have to do anything. And I can stop it and add my own notes in the middle of it if I want to. And then that transcription is going to land in Reflect. And here I have this custom prompt that I'll put in the custom prompt spreadsheet. I'll put the link in the video. And I guess I'll just kind of cover this quickly here. So I've instructed it that it's a professional note taker for videos and podcasts. So I think I can use this for podcasts too. I'll do another video on that. And I have it do three sections. So you can edit this however you want. I have it, one, make a summary because I want to see what the whole video is about. And then two, I wanted to list the main ideas and the essential information. So basically listing the key takeaways. And then three, I want to be able to pause the video and add my own notes. That's really important to me. I don't just want the transcription. If I just wanted a transcription, there's like a bunch of custom GPTs where you can actually just paste the link to the video and it'll transcribe it for you automatically. So I'm not really concerned. I want to actually take notes off of this video because it's something I really want to learn. So that's an important part for me. And you can see here that I've instructed it when I say note from me, and then I say end note. So I can pause the video, transcribe and say note from me, yada, 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 end note, and it will include that. And then I gave it some general guidelines to follow just in terms of using the information, you know, making it nicely formatted, bolding some of the text, all that stuff. And then what I always like to do in these custom formatting prompts is actually give it the example of the format. So, give it the header here, maybe I actually want to tell it to, make up a title. If I wanted to, I could put the actual title of the video there. So I don't think I'm going to do that. But if you wanted to, you could have it give it a title here because I'm not having it change anything. It will just say summary of notes. And then, I just include each of the sections here, tell it to indent where I want and use the markdown for the headers. So that's the custom prompt. I think it's a good one to base yours off of. So again, I will include a link to it. And if you haven't done custom prompts in Reflect, you can just Command J, pull up any prompt, click on the little arrow there, and it pulls up this expansion. And you can just click clone, give it your own name, and then start editing and save it. So that's how it's all going to work. I'm now going to play this video. So what I'm going to do is first start my transcriber here. There's a C there, that's bugging. I'm going to start this transcription, and then I'm going to go play my video, and I'll fast forward through me watching and taking notes. I might pause for one section if I, include my own note if I remember. All right, I think that's enough of a description about what's going to happen here. So I'm not going to make everyone watch this video as I go through and watch the YouTube video myself, but I'm going to go ahead and start my transcriber, and I'm going to go learn how to paraglide from my YouTube video, and I'll come back and we'll see what the notes look like. Okay, I'm back. I have watched my YouTube video. I've taken my notes. I'm now an expert on ground handling paragliding. And this is the transcription. It's this giant block of text, which is not really that valuable unless I just want to go through and read it again. And that's why we have the AI prompt we're going to run on it. Before I do that, one thing I want to note here. So if you see this, this section here, that's just part of the note where I literally paused the video and started speaking and said, note from Sam. Ask our guide what clothes and gloves I need to buy or bring, end note. And that's just my way of being able to basically add highlights and notes while I'm watching the video. And then I can just pause it and keeping. I don't have to type. I don't have to write. It's really amazing. So now I'm going to take this whole block of text, like I usually do when I have an audio note, and format it with AI. So I'm going to say YouTube and podcast notes, and let's see what happens here. I'll expand it. So again, this is the prompt up here. And down here, it's just going to start running it. So got our summary in here. It's writing all of that. After that, it will take a section on the key takeaways. And then hopefully it will include my note in the end. So this might take just a minute to come back when it finishes. Okay, that actually didn't take very long at all. So now that this is finished, it generally looks good, but it's still in markdown format here. So I'm going to go ahead and replace it. Yeah, I'm going to replace it. And then we'll see what it looks like here. Nice. That looks pretty good. So it's got my summary. That might be a little bit too long for what I want. I really only want 3 sentences, so I might change that in my description. It's got my key takeaways here, and it got my note. It even backlinked me. Amazing. So that's pretty much what I want out of it. I guess the only other thing I want to add is if you want to actually save the video. So like you could use the Chrome extension and save the video link here. But usually what I do is, I just want the notes like this. So at this point, I could do a number of things. Maybe it's something that I'm just learning really quick and I want to keep it in my daily note, at which point I would maybe just change the title here and be like a video on PG ground handling. I don't know. That wasn't a very good name. But you get the idea. Maybe I would want to add it to my own dedicated note. Maybe I'm taking a note on learning how to paraglide and I just want to copy it and put it in there. But the hard part is actually just getting the prompt down for the formatting. And I think the real magic here is in this ability to take notes as you go and as you watch the video. That's just amazing. You can watch it, pause it, tell the notes things all while you're doing it and interacting with it. It feels a lot more like you're actually, I guess, in like a class or something. Even if it's not two-way interaction. So definitely give this a try whenever you learn something off of YouTube. It's a fantastic way to capture the information. I really wish I had the ability to do this with everything I've ever learned from YouTube. I would basically just have a perfect course of everything I learned from YouTube sitting in my notes, but I'm definitely going to do it going forward. So I will try to remember and put the links in this video, both for the custom prompt and the spreadsheet. And also, if you're interested in weekly workflows, I'll include a link to that as well. I release them every Monday, so I'll be probably releasing this one coming next Monday.